Why do so many bars, nightclubs, and restaurants seem to be hotspots for paranormal activity? And what happens to a location and the items in it when it is sold and the items are auctioned off to other people? Those are the questions that this episode of Paranormal News brought to mind tonight. For the full show, visit salcedoparanormal.podbean.com.